T-Rex. Morio. Stay 10 minutes. The base are drawing closer. 18 minutes of nice slow run. Okay, we start the heels. Few minutes. That's nice and easy run. We'll make sure we sweat. We start. So the next 30 minutes on the dot. We'll be right back.
This is a wound that you are leaving.
Hey, Let's go.
Okay, almost 10 minutes to go. Relax. We were just trying to see something.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 30 minutes exactly. Woo! dot. Maybe that. You should see the sweat on the mat. For the next one, nice session, as always, we always bring it, we always lead it up. Yeah, there's too much sweat. But I hope you all enjoyed the session. We done last session tomorrow here in GP. The next session I'll be down in Utata. That's where it will be happening. If you want to join, especially on Sunday, let me know so that I can share the Zoom link with you. That's created specifically for the 103. So I will try by all means to be on Zoom. And throughout the session, now and then, I will pop up on Facebook, pop up on Instagram, because I will be utilizing Zoom. And yeah, I'm so happy. I am so super, super happy. We've been preparing for this all along. So now that it's here, we got to deliver. So I will be at the Mandela Museum doing the 103. So I'm wearing my sponsored gear. So yeah, and of course I'll be running on Hawkers with socks. So those are my food sponsors, and yeah, I can't wait. And then there is Comrades coming. We'll talk more about Comrades after the icons. For now, let's focus on the icons that's happening this coming Sunday. If you want to join the live virtual session, let me know so that I can add you. From me to all of you, goodbye. Hope you enjoyed the session. I enjoyed it. Bye. We're done. We sweat. We did all sorts of things. So it was a wonderful session. We are gang, Alona. I mean, you can see we're sweating. So yeah, we shall see each other tomorrow morning. Half past five. That's the last session in Gauteng before the big one. So the next sessions I'll be doing them all the way from Umtata. So yeah, let's hope all goes well. And goodbye.